Hello everyone, and welcome to another OxyCast webinar. Jordan Portfleet here with the Oxygen Forensic Training Team. In this webinar, I will walk you through a forensic extraction of a drone. Let's get started. Let's take a look at some of the devices that we'll be extracting today. In front of me, I have the DJI Mavic Pro. As you can see, the Mavic Pro is a quadcopter, meaning it has four sets of propellers. With the Mavic Pro, you have the ability to connect to a computer via micro USB port on the side. You also have the ability to insert an SD card for later extraction. As you can see here, I'm about to take out the SD card. And I'll run the extraction on Oxygen Forensic Detective. Here we have the DJI Spark. As you can see, the DJI Spark is also a quadcopter. On the back of the DJI Spark, you have the ability to connect to a computer via micro USB port or insert an SD card for later extraction. Now let's take a look at what it looks like to conduct a physical extraction of a drone using Oxygen Forensic Detective. I'm about to conduct a physical extraction on my DJI Mavic Pro. To do so, I would just open up Detective, go to my Oxygen Forensic Extractor, once that opens up, I'm going to go down to select DJI Drone underneath Drone Extractions. And it says right here, to extract data from a DJI drone, follow these steps. Number one, connect the device to your PC. Number two, apply exploit. Number three, wait for the device to get ready. And number four, extract device physical image. It also shows on this page that the supported devices include a DJI Spark as well as a DJI Mavic. Now it says to extract data from a DJI drone, repeat the same steps it listed on the previous page. So I'm going to go ahead and turn my drone on. I'll tap the power button quickly. Now I'll hold the power button down until my drone starts up. If you can hear that, that just means my drone is now turned on. So I'm going to plug my device in via the USB or micro USB port, and the computer sees it as well as Oxygen. So now I'm just going to select apply exploit. Okay, so the exploit is running. The device is already connected. Now I have the notification that my device is connected successfully. I can choose a folder to store my extraction. What I'm going to do is just select extract. Now you can see our data extraction had finished successfully. So now what I want to do is import my extraction into Oxygen Forensic Detective. I'm just going to select import. And it's going to just take a few minutes to import my extraction. The import is now finished. On today's video, I demonstrated how to conduct an extraction of a drone using CFID and Oxygen Forensic Detective. Thank you for taking the time to tune in with me today. If you have any questions or concerns, please reach out to us at one of the URLs listed on the slide. Thank you.